Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Creating Process. And today's video, I'm going to show you how to add highlights and change the color of a t-shirt in Photoshop. Recently, I have shared a t-shirt mockup, and I wanted to share a few of the tricks I have used to create that mockup. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to add highlights to a t-shirt and change the color using the solid color option. So let's go ahead and drag in a plain t-shirt image. So I've got this image, drag and drop it to Photoshop. And first of all, you can see it's in different angle, so we'll modify the shape. So right click the start, and let's rotate this. So let's rotate it to an angle like this. Okay, after that, let's choose the distort option. Let's make it perfect. So let's drag in a little bit down. Let's make it aligned straight from here and from here also. And this one will make it a little bit this side, and done. So once you have done all the alignment, enter, and here is our t-shirt. Now the first thing we're going to do is to add the highlights. So first of all, select the layer and change the mode to linear burn. And what it does is, I'm going to show you. So first of all, if you add a new layer below this t-shirt and using the brush tool, if you draw something, you can see that whatever you draw is looking like it's painted on a t-shirt. So you're going to see the t-shirt texture on that. So this is what we want here. So we'll use this. So keep the layer linear burn, and this one I'll delete this. So let's add a highlight. So duplicate this layer, and let's name the first layer texture, and this one highlight layer. So what we're going to do is, we'll change the layer mode to linear dodge add. So this will give us a white color. So select the layer. First of all, convert this into rasterized layer. So rasterized layer. Now go to image, adjustment, and levels. And here, I will increase the level here. So let's increase it around. See, you can see the details here. So we'll increase it around maybe say 16. And let's reduce the opacity around, let's say 13. So if you hide out the layer, you can see we have got some details with the highlights. So let's keep the highlight value around 15%. We'll duplicate one more, and this one we'll name it highlight 2. And we'll do the adjustments here again. So if you want to increase the highlight, you can use this value. So we got a nice highlights. This is our normal image and after adding the highlights. Now this is how you have to add highlights. Now the next thing we want to do is to change the color. And to change that, we're going to do some steps. So first of all, let me duplicate this new texture. So duplicate a texture, and after that, I'll just hide out this layer. Now we'll group this up, Control G, and let's name it overlay. Overlay, because it's going to be on the top, and whatever we're going to do is, it's going to be on the bottom. So here's our image. Now the next thing we're going to do is to change the color of t-shirt. And to do that, select this texture and first of all, change the layer mode to normal. And we'll change the color to white. So apply color overlay and choose white color and click OK. And after that, we'll change this layer to rasterized layer. So rasterized layer style, and this will change the whole layer into rasterized layer. Now let's apply some color tone. And to apply that, we'll go to this and choose solid color. And we'll choose a color from here. Let's apply it, but now you can see it's applied to the whole canvas. For now, let's click OK. And to apply to the t-shirt, what we're going to do is select this texture layer and apply level. And under level, you'll find this small icon. Click on this and it will be applied to the texture layer. And now after that, select this and drag and drop it here. And you can see it's applied to the t-shirt now. Now you can change the color by double click inside this and choose a perfect color for your t-shirt. So you can choose from any color range using the color picker, and whether you want faded or a very deep color, you can choose it from here. So let's, for this now, I'll choose yellow color, the yellow color from here, and let's click OK. So we got here. And if you want to increase the highlights or decrease the highlights, just go into the overlay color and increase the highlight here or decrease it from here. So this is how you can add highlights to any image using this trick, and also you can change the color using solid color option. Also, don't forget to check out the next episode coming up where I'm going to show you how to apply printable design to a t-shirt and give a realistic details to it. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to this channel. Thank you.